Gmails, emails, what have you. This one's for you. This one's called Mr. Sister!
Punk, Pauline Handsome, for Mr. Thomas Mercer.
Black Song was the first single taken from our album. It's actually a very, very real story about sheep shearing in the outback. No, that's true. I swear on my mother. This one's called You Give Me Worms! Holding a shepherd's crook. I appreciate. Yes. Well, okay. Talking of crooks, you see this, ladies and gentlemen? Okay. Now bear with me. Hey, hey, my face is up here. So, you've all got one of these, right? I know it's not as good as mine. Can you do this for me? Can you shake it for me tonight? Can you shake your ass for me tonight? Can you shake your shit machines? On the telephone, I'm too fatigued. Why? Oh.
Yeah.
Australia. So what's that to do? What's that to do, travel guides? What's up, Google? Yeah. We wrote an app earlier, backstage. This is what we do. We don't fuck about, ladies and gentlemen. We wrote an app. It's called Google Search and Destroy. Whatever you put in, the Stooges come up. Yeah. Yeah, it's a good one, right? So he's getting wasted. I said he's getting wasted. Who wants to get wasted again?
Again, I'll never ever forget.
So you know, this past year, we've been everywhere, all over the world, wherever they'll have us, in every enormous dome, in every field, in every little shitty hole in the wall. And all I kept thinking was, I can't wait to get down under. I can't wait to spend December in one of the hottest places on earth to be in December. That's what I thought to myself. But you know what? I'll tell you something. Can you turn the lights off? I want to see these people in front of me tonight. Wow. Now, I'll let you in on a secret. Last night's crowd, very, very ugly, but don't tell me if I told you that, okay? But tonight, stunning. Each one of you more attractive than the next. With that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, let me tell you something. Tonight's a very special night, because you know what? I'm gonna fuck each and every one of you here tonight. And I'm gonna fuck the world! We'll be right back. Right now, I don't ask for much, do I? Have I asked for anything tonight from you? We come all this way. You bother to show up, but I ask one thing of you tonight, ladies and gentlemen. I want you to join me in a team building exercise. Are you game? All right, what we're gonna do? We're gonna start real low on the floor, and then we're gonna stretch our bodies out like sunflowers in the spring sunshine. Are you up for this? It's very simple. Even someone from Perth could understand this, ladies and gentlemen. It's that simple. Thank you. You want to meet some people up here? I said you want to meet some people up here. It's better. Back here on the drums. I'm going to tell you a story. 150 years ago, near the birth of your nation, there was a ship bound for Australia with a cargo full of prostitutes. Ladies and gentlemen, one of those lucky, lucky ladies swam from the boat and washed up on the shores of Norway. There, she met the handsomest herring fisherman she had ever seen. And 150 years later, it's Tommy Manboy! There he is, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I know you've been watching him. He's the strong, silent type. But that piercing blue gaze is worth 140 characters on Twitter, ladies and gentlemen. Look at it. And I know that if there's any single mums, or this being Australia, single grandmothers out there tonight, he's been looking at you. It's Rude Rebellion!
To be honest, that's the best riff I've heard all night.
Oh, yeah. It's been a long year, ladies. Standing next to him, a man so inhumanly expensive that we could never, ever actually afford to take him on tour. So we had Australian scientists build this terribly unconvincing, shit, clunky hologram. Look at it go. Reboot, reboot. It's Abby Tom! Not bad, see? We can play the hits, too. Yeah. And lastly, but not leastly, by any stretch of the imagination, ladies and gentlemen, I've searched his parents out. I've camped on their doorstep. I've been inside, and I've demanded to see his birth certificate with my own eyes. They say that he's made of flesh and blood like you see before you. But I know in my heart of hearts that he is made from 101% pure rock and roll. It's your boy. Magazines. some darkness. Are you ready for some fun? Do you wanna touch the night tonight? Do you wanna grab your hat and run? Are you ready for some action? Are you ready for the boy? Do you wanna lose your mind tonight? Or do you wanna be a dead boy? Tonight it takes up that face. I guess this is, we're at a crossroads right now. We could do what normally happens, which is we go to the tour bus and we read, you know, Proust, and we discuss the issues of the day, and you go out and copulate with each other, those people you've been staring at all night. Or we could do another one. Are you sure? What we're saying here is copulation and Proust, or playing another song. Maybe that will swing your decision in some way. Merry Christmas, everyone. From the far north of the world, we bring you Daft Punk to cheer your hearts. Time's gonna sound like nuclear destruction.